Make sure you see your baby Mia always.